Yeah, it's good. It's got a bit of everything in it, and on paper it looks pan flat, but there's no major climbs, but there's a bit of up and down, a bit where you'd have to back off or press on a bit, and a couple of corners that'll be a bit quicker in the race when it's all barriered off, but still a few that you'd have to sit up and brake for. You can't just take everything flat on the aero bars.